Hello, my wonderful people. How are we all doing? I greet all of una. Depending on the time una take the hear of this story, my people, Castella don't boss, no be small. Waiting just the unfold for inside KBSC Palace. Now waiting, we no fit explain. My people, we no fit shout. Yes, because matters as it take the unfold like this, so plenty people just they complain from all round the corner, especially the eye will be say, olori Mariam, they put for where Prince Tadenika would day. Yes, I will be say she they put for where Prince Tadenika would day. Now waiting, we know just they understand because they are just making things unbearable. They are making things unimaginable, and this is something that they all must put an end to. So my people, KBSC, he decided to take immediate action. Yes, my correct people, immediate action and KBSC finally decide on. After the thing will transpire between olori Mariam and Prince Tadenika, KBSC, he took action against olori Mariam over going after Prince Tadenika, because this is her plan to use Prince Tadenika to get back at Queen Naomi, but they no go ever succeed. So as KBSC, he decides say he must get olori Mariam out of sight, that if Queen Naomi and Prince Tade must return to the palace, then Mariam, we have to be nowhere close to the palace. Yes, so Mama Tadenika, she seems to be really relieved. She seems to be very relieved over the statement where we say KBSC make like this, say it is going to be a lot more better. Yes, it is going to be a lot better because things will be they go back and forth. So say matter no be small, drama is just this surplus. And the way we be say olori Mariam just they fight Queen Naomi bomber to bomber, she just they always they find something where we say she go use against Queen Naomi. And this right there is what a lot of people have been so worried about. But right now KBSC, he has decided, yes, to make it a lot easier for Queen Naomi, as he came out to say it, that whatever it is that these Oluwis are doing, they better give up on it entirely, because he has bigger plans for Queen Naomi, and anyone that does come in the way of his plans for Mama Tadenika, they all will definitely pay. Yes, that they all will definitely pay, my correct people. So we all are extremely happy. We all are very glad, because the things we be say the Oluwis them themselves been they do Mama Tadenika is something we be say with Naomi. She no fit explain from where the hatred from they come. But we already know that these Oluwis, they are feeling guilty already. They are feeling all bad because with Naomi, she has taken over. And this is something we be say them been they pray for a long time about, but instead Queen Naomi, she keeps getting all the love and support. So the Oluwis, they all are feeling that Mama Tadenika has taken away everything from them. Yes, that's what they've all been so afraid of. But this is just the beginning, because KBSC himself don't decide, say each and every one of these Oluwis, starting with olori Mariam, they must never come any closer to Queen Naomi. And KBSC, as he been take action, he wanted to arrest olori Mariam right there on the spot. But then people around started begging KBSC, say people they around those say make him no do something, maybe say he go end up regretting. But my people, this one will be matter of waiting in go regret, because even no take serious action based on waiting in things say people go talk. This Oluwis, so this olori Mariam, she go continue to they give him serious headache. Yes, my correct people. But I like the way we be say KBSC take mark his ground, so that this Oluwis, we know that he ain't joking at all. Yes, so that the Oluwis, we know that he is not joking. You see the kind drama, you see the kind headache where we say they give KBSC. It is too much, my wonderful people. The drama is dey surplused. And if Kabiye see no reason matter like this, so my correct people, Naimbi say they go just continue to dey give Kabiye see too much woto, too much headache. So we all are very, very happy because right now, all the plan will be say the Olubis themselves been get. Kabiye see, he has shattered it all to pieces because he believes that whatever the Olubis are planning, it can never be good. Yes, and to avoid any more drama from the Olubis, Kabiye see himself, he decided that he must try his possible best. Yes, he must do everything in his power to make sure, say, each and every one of the Olubis, to make sure whatever drama will be said, they bring enter for inside palace, say, they resolve it all with immediate effect so that it doesn't have any single effect on Queen Naomi or Prince Tade Nikawo. So Kabiye see, he is really making things very, very obvious for everyone to see that, yes, things that are going on right now is not something that anyone should just keep quiet about. The drama will be said they go back and forth currently is not something that anyone should just overlook, because there are some certain things, there are some certain decisions that the enemies are making, and they all know the move that they all are making. They all know the implication of all the drama that they all have been bringing towards Kabiyesi's palace. They all are fully aware of everything, and they are not even scared. Yes, of the way they've shattered everything for Kabiyesi, because Kabiyesi, he has been complaining to everyone that he doesn't seem to understand these Olubis anymore. Yes, and that is just it. He doesn't seem to understand them at all because they've been making life miserable for him. They've been making everything impossible for Kabiye see. And Kabiye see, he has tried countless of time. Yes, but everything will be say Kabiye see they do, they all are taking for granted. Yes, they are taking Kabiye see for granted, and that they is what something is something that he must look into. Because if to say them know they neglect Kabiye see, if to say them know they disrespect Kabiye see, they know for just they go after Queen Naomi. After Kabiye see has made it very clear that them going after her is just more like disrespecting him. You see? So you see why all this drama, all this headache where we say they've been they give Kabiye see, why a lot of people are getting worried. Why a lot of people are complaining over the matter, because it is driving Kabiye see crazy. It is making Kabiye see to feel like all that the Olubis are doing is just making things unbearable for him. Yes, my correct people, we know that the drama and everything that has been going back and forth, it is only making Kabiye see a lot more angry. Yes, with everything they are all saying, it is making Kabiye see a lot more angry, and we all are hoping for things to be done a lot different than it is today. Yes, that's why a lot of people been they complain over some certain matters. A lot of people keep wondering when things are going to get back to normal. But Kabiye see, we all want to believe that he has bigger plans, because of the way we say in they come out to the talk, give Mama Tade Nikawo not to worry herself anymore because he has bigger plans for her. So we all are patiently hoping for Kabiye see's plan for Queen Naomi to surface, so that we all can be rest assured that Queen Naomi and Prince Tade Nikawo are both safe. Yes, my correct people, now so we take the hear of this matter. How una take this see and make una follow us, shook mouth for the matter down the comment below. See you guys all in another tori. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye bye.